LabelMark 6 from Brady offers a quick and easy way to create your own templates. Here's the step-by-step process to lead you through it. With LabelMark 6 open, select the Create button. Go to the drop-down and select New Template. For this tutorial, we'll be using THT19 material. So in the new window that opens, type THT19 and search. Using the filer, go to that row, select it, and press Create. Select the Rectangle tool and add a rectangle in the window to start your layout. Deselect the checkboxes on the left side for Can Move and Can Select. This will ensure the text box will not be accidentally moved or deleted. Leave the Printable box checked. This will allow you to print your object later. Next, create a text object. We're going to type serial number here. Now you can create more text objects. You can type country of origin and description and set the same properties as you did for the serial number text box. The first dynamic object we will create for this tutorial is a barcode. You can select the barcode tool from the toolbar. For this example, we're going to add a code 39 barcode to the label. Type in the value in the text box and place the barcode in the proper position. Naming the barcode is good practice, so be sure to give it a name. Leave the properties as set by default. Now you can add three more text objects. These will be the placeholders for your data. Now, don't forget to name the object. Click on each object, go to the left side, and type the placeholder name. The next step is to save the file. Go to File, Save As, and name the file template. You can now close the file and go back to the home screen. Now, when you are ready to create a label, you can select Create New Label using Template. You can choose your freshly created file from the list and hit Next. For this tutorial, we will select Data Entry. You can now add data for the fields that you did not set as locked before. They're selectable now. So add your data and press the Finish button when done. And now you can print your label.